Thank you. Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Emma, and if you're new here, I am a college student at the University of Kentucky. I am currently a junior, and I am putting my strength to the test today. This is why the caffeine has started at a prime 2 p.m. So today is, yum, they made it good today. Today is DanceBlue Day. If you don't know what DanceBlue is, it's basically a charity for kids with pediatric cancer. And so basically what you do is for 24 hours you stand up. So at 8 p.m. tonight we start standing, and then we don't stop standing until 8 the next day. So super crazy. I've never done it before, but I'm really excited. A ton of my friends are like did it last year and are on the morale team for it now, so they like help run it. So they really convinced me to do it. But that being said, I wanted to vlog my experience and do little check-ins hourly. I don't know how much I'll film of like the actual event. I'm gonna try, but also like there's gonna be so many kids, it's gonna be hard to charge my phone, so we'll see. I'm really excited though. Yeah, all I've done today, I went to the sauna bed earlier and I've just been resting, taking it easy. I'm about to go see my parents because they just got back from Florida, and that's pretty much it. One thing about me, guys, is I'm always gonna be a duffel girl. They give us these duffels because we can only bring in this small bag, and I got this thing packed. I have a sweatshirt, sweatpants, extra shirt, extra shorts, snacks, Celsius, Coke Zero, Propel, of course. Literally just about anything you can need. I have little toiletries like deodorant, small lotion, toothbrush, toothpaste, literally everything. Bringing my brush. We are packed and ready to go. So I'm gonna finish putting all of that in there. And then this is the shirt that we're wearing when we get there. It says it's Katie on the front, and then it says, till the battle is won. And look how cute the back is. Like, that is literally adorable. It's a Comfort Colors t-shirt, which is so nice. So I have this one. And then I have this other like yellow DanceBlue shirt that I got a while ago that I'm gonna wear. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And then I am gonna bring my Lulu fanny, of course, so that I can keep my little snacks and my phone on me and my portable charger when it gets to that time. And then my shorts on the bottom are just these cute little new flowy ones I got from Aerie the other day. And I have another pair of these in black that I am bringing with me. And then also sweatpants for like later tonight, just because I feel like it could be hot in there with so many kids, but also I'm always cold. Plus, I feel like there just gets a point in the night where you just want big sweatpants on no matter what the temperature is. Simon is about to pick me up and we're gonna grab some dinner, and then he is gonna drop me off at Memorial Coliseum where the event is, because I have to be there at 6:15 to check in, and they don't really want us driving because like after you've stood for 24 hours, you're gonna be tired. So you probably shouldn't drive home.
Are y'all ready?
Yeah!
Are ready?
Emma, you want to give us a pre-dance blue? How are you feeling?
So nervous.
So nervous.
So excited.
We have, it's like 7, so we have an hour till we have to stand.
Yep.
Okay, last one.
Are you ready for this?
I don't know.
It's giving camp kid.
Yeah, no, I mean for reals. I need a lanyard.
We have the zoomies already, but it's too early for the zoomies.
I'm really nervous. Mentally, I'm ready. Physically,
me too.
I don't,
TBD.
I don't know how that's gonna go.
Yeah, me either. Ellie's over there. She's already had a Celsius.
I have 5. 4 packs.
7 minutes. Woo! 7 minutes.
Feet up. Halfway down.
I
hour six. It's literally a frenzy.
It's bad. We can see our stuff for the first time, and it's literally a free for all.
I'm about to change in the middle.
Yeah, we're all golf ball rolling out our feet currently. I cracked open a Celsius. I haven't had a Celsius in literally 2 years.
You have a fractured foot.
I fell down Caitlin Brunis' stairs.
When?
About 3 weeks ago, and I was supposed to be in a boot, but I didn't hear
it. Oh, solid. We've made it to 3 a.m. Wow, I'm looking a little greasy. Cute. It's pizza time.
I'm feeling so great. Clearly.
Update, it is 5:35 and we're on our second bag check hour. And I'm feeling very down for the count right now, personally.
God, I look busted.
I'm just very down for the count right now. Stomach a little unwell.
I just gotta pee.
There's just a mix of like I was hungry and then I chugged part of my Celsius. There's just a lot going on in it right now. It's also running on no sleep, which is not good for it.
My feet are done.
My
insulin is like just so swollen.
Yeah, I literally was just thinking. Head in the bag.
My hands smell.
Oh.
Like my dirty feet because I changed my socks.
Well, I just put on strawberry lotion and butt stuff.
Strawberry
lotion? I don't know if that will help me. Put on a sweatshirt. I'm feeling a little more cozy now. I'm gonna go put my slippers back on now. And I just don't think I can do the one more time.
Not until daylight.
Not until daylight. That's what I'm saying. I keep being like, oh my gosh, when it's daylight, like I'll be here, I'll be refreshed, but like, no.
I look busted, bro. Are you kidding? Oh.
You child of the ghetto. Foul.
Good morning, sunshine.
The birds are chirping.
The birds are chirping. From the last clip, a burst of energy hit. I'm jump roping, ready to go. It's like 6:40. My feet are numb. Yeah.
We're waiting for our Starbucks.
What's the beginning words of Cotton Eye Joe?
I've been here since a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Good morning.
We're waiting. Mike Gale's a G and he's bringing Starbucks because the breakfast sandwiches were a little questionable and I need coffee ASAP. So thank you, Mike Gale. It's hour 18 and my only saving grace currently is that I am eating a smoothie bowl, recharging because I hit a wall last hour and cannot recover. So this is my only saving grace.
All right guys, we made it to the 24th hour! We have the line dance one more time!
I'm at 32,000 steps from midnight today.
Yeah.
And we had 8,000 before that, so. It's 8 o'clock. Here we go.
Here we go.
One more time.
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.